city.
Winter's here, everybody, and if you fancy yourself one day being a lugeing Olympian, we want to send you along to the Naseby Luge Camp for a week of adrenaline-pumping training on the slopes. Head online and tell us which year the next Winter Olympics will be held, and you could check into the coolest camp around. Alrighty, time for the third and final challenge, strength. That's right, we're here at Basic Transport, and it's Will and Dan this time alone. Well, although Shannon and Matthias are with them, but really they're not strong at all. So you boys, you're going to have to do this by yourselves, I've decided. Now let's have a look over here. We've got some truck drivers. We've got Owen and Ringy. Now we've got your two trucks behind us as well. How much do you reckon these weigh?
They weigh about 9 tonne.
9 tonne. And the boys are going to have to pull them with their own biceps. Now, before we get into it, any shout-outs?
Yeah, to the Basic team and my kids, which couldn't come and watch.
Nice.
Yeah.
Ringy?
I'd just like to say to the boys here, all the best. I drive these things, I know what it's like. I've got my spare key, if you want one, guys.
Alright, they got to pull them with pure strength. Okay, so boys, jump on in and let those handbrakes down. And we'll have a chat to these guys. Any thoughts?
We're just going to pull the truck across the line and hopefully win the challenge, Erin.
Simple, I guess. Dan, what's going through your head?
Just going to pull it faster. Yeah.
Okay, again. Pure strength is all it's going to come down to. So we're good. We're going on my flag. Ready? 3, 2, 1, hit it! No, I said go. You can go now. You can pull whenever you want, guys. You can move these trucks whenever you feel like it. Oh, yes, good. Okay, we've got Sammy and hot cameraman Nate Dog helping. Oh, we've actually got movement. We've got movement. This is going really well. What's happening, Dan? Get your biceps in there. No. He's jumped. Dan's disappeared. Okay, keep pulling, guys. Keep pulling. What's happened? It's carnage all round. Dan's just jumped in there and put the handbrake on. A little bit of cheating going on. We'll have to take that into consideration. All right, both handbrakes are now back off. And our 50 metres is taking a long time to achieve. Any minute now. Oh, we've got a lot of momentum going over here on Team Will. Oh, look at this. Oh, Will's army training is finally paying off. Dan, don't give up. Here we go, here we go. Garrett, the line is coming closer and closer. I'm falling under the flag. Dan is now pushing. Oh, teamwork all round. You're nearly there. Cross the line and you're finished. Oh, look at this. It's team effort.
Yes.
And we have a winner of challenge number 3. Gather round, everybody. Gather round. Yes. Well, challenge number 3 finished. We're going to head back into studio and have our official trophy ceremony. Okay, Will's ecstatic about that.
Yeah.
Come on, guys, let's head back. Well, actually, I'm quite keen to have a look at all the cool stuff that we've done this week.
The more films I do, the less I like to see myself. It's funny.
Now, Richard, Elle magazine voted you the sexiest dancer in the world. That is a title to be proud of. What's your secret?
Hard work, determination, and just, good moisturizer.
Like that. Other side like this.
Go, Warriors! Go!
What is that?
Oh my gosh!
Oh no, wait, I know!
Is this illegal?
Kostya? Come on!
Oh no!
No!
Yeah!
We have come to the end of the week. We've had a great day here. We've had Dan and Will in studio, and we've actually had Team Will.
Woo!
Give us a wave.
Team Will.
Taking on Team Dan.
Yeah.
Give us a big cheer. Woo! And we had 3 tests, actually. Speed, intelligence, and strength. And now it's time to announce the overall winner, which, of course, Team Will.
Five all round.
If you'd like to accept your trophy on our behalf, it's a
spoon with my face on it.
Just like you always wanted. Handed those down. You don't go empty handed. You need some toilet brushes for Team Dan.
Hey, at least these are useful.
What's going through your mind right now, Will?
Well, I'm just thinking that these are really cool prizes and I'm sad I don't get one.
Oh, did we not make you enough?
You didn't
That's
make
awkward.
Enough for me as well.
Sorry about that. Any thoughts going through your mind, Jen?
A little disappointed about. Should have won that height thing. I'm gutted.
Doesn't matter. We still love you, and we're all looking forward to Series 2. Thank you so much for joining us today. Thank you for joining us. Have a wonderful weekend. You two, while we're here, do you want to see us out? Will, champion and all. Okay. Friday, fun day, it's dance time. Dance Everybody time. Up.
Sounds like a good
Hit
idea.
Hit the music, Patrick. Turn your head. Go down. Up.
Tell me, people, are you ready?
Oh, oh, here we go on the Erin Simpson Show.
Yeah.
I got what you wanna know.
Jump.
So come and take it.
Come on, come on, give me what you got. Listen, honey, yeah, we can take it to the top, top. Don't you worry. All right, everybody's getting ready right now. Turn it up in every city.
Next week, Stan Walker, 50 years of music TV, and Vampire Weekend. Speaking of which, have a good one.
Tell me, people, are you